And they're off. And the lead is taken by KSP. And moving up on the outside is Ashley's Gip. On the farther outside is Alajero. It's now entry number 2, and that is Grand Villa leading the field, followed by Ashley's Gip, Alajero, and on the outside is Aerotap. And at the mid-back stretch, it is still entry number 2, Grand Villa. It's Grand Villa leading the field by almost 7 lengths. And Ashley's Gip running in second, by the rail, third, Alajero. And moving up on the outside is Aerotap. By the rail is 10-17. And the last bend for home is still entry number 2. And that is Grand Villa. It's still Grand Villa leading the field. Ashley's Gip running in second. And Aerotap, Alajero, and 10-17. And into the home stretch and hearing the pipeline, still Grand Villa moving up on the outside. Ashley's Gip on the farther outside is Aerotap. It's Ashley's Gip, Aerotap moving up on the farther outside. And finally at the pipeline, it's going to be number 3, Aerotap. Number 5, Ashley's Gip. 10-17, Grand Villa, Alajero.
Okay, 3-5-1-2 order of arrival para sa race number. Okay. Tempo, rap.
25 and a half, 23 and a half. Finish up 28 and a half. Total 117.2.